right. Tonight we are taking action for you, taking all the stress out of this holiday season with the top 15 holiday gifts. All right. If you have 90 seconds, a pen and some paper, I'm going to tell you those hottest gifts for everyone on your list. All right, we're going to start with the kids. Five hot things for them. First up, pillow pets. They are huge and inexpensive. The Wii is also still pretty hot, and the Wii's sports resort game, it's the hottest game this holiday season. For the little boy or the little girl in your life, the moon in my room is awesome. It's a cool nightlight. It's something to talk about. It's awesome. Little girls are all about Disney's Princess and Me dolls, while boys go all out with the Nerf and Strike Stampede. Yeah, that's got like a million bullets with it too, right? All right, so let's stay with the whole men theme here. Five hot things for the guys. Who could go wrong buying their favorite dude an iPad? Okay, sure, they're expensive, but hey, they are the coolest, hottest electronic this holiday. Want a little lovin'? Buy your guy this and do it now. It is the best fragrance of all time, trust me. It's Lacoste's Style and Play Eau de Toilette. Just look for the red bottle and you can call Channel 4 to thank me later. Electronics lovers are going to love the Dyson Air Multiplier. It's a fan for the 22nd century, like no blades or anything weird going on in the middle. And really outdoorsy guys with like lots of leaves in the driveway, you're going to appreciate the Echo Leaf Blower, worth every penny. Now, if your man is, you know, a little rough, you like him soft and sweet, you have to invest in the Bronze Series 7 electric shaver. It's pricey, but it's considered the smoothest in town. All right, guys, we've talked about you. You're stumped on what to buy the lady, right? Oh, come on, diamonds. Who could go wrong with that? How about some killer studs from, what, Sam's Club? Yeah, I have a pair from there. They're awesome. Your girl a gardener, maybe? The Bionic Blooms gardening gloves are the best around. Say bye-bye, blisters. And at $35, I don't know, $29 if you find them on sale, the Venturi Wine Aerator is an awesome stocking stuffer. If you've never tried one, you got to take my word for it. Any girl will also love the Canon PowerShot G12. Shoot, maybe she'll even take pictures of you. And these are singularly the best. The Charles Street Boots from Timberland, she's going to love each awesome step.